I would say one word would be confused. I was probably 22 or 23 years old at that time, and I just didn't understand the business of basketball.
わずか26試合、夢だった NBA 挑戦は2シーズンで幕を閉じた。
I was very unhappy with basketball. I was very upset. I just felt like I didn't get a fair shake, you know.
バスケを続けるため、ニックはヨーロッパに向かった。しかし、
The team that I played for in France the second time around, the GM was stealing money. The players were all being paid late, and just every week it was coming late. The next time it was coming even later. Well, anyway, it finally came down to the point where we found out that the GM was stealing money.
悲劇は続く。怪我だ。初めてニックを見た人は歩き方に驚く。
I think everyone can see that. So what happened in France was I started to get some pain like up the side of my leg, and I went to the doctor, the trainer, and I said, hey, I need to get my leg checked out. Like, I don't know what the heck's going on. Like, you need to have surgery.
アメリカで手術を受けたが、状態は良くならなかった。しかし、ニックに休む時間はなかった。
I needed to play summer league. Washington Wizards were very, very high on me.
そして、
basically ended up breaking my ankle.
それでも、ニックはプレーを続けた。
Shortly after that, I played in the D League. I played on a broken ankle for probably about 2 or 2.5 months. I was taking some like really, really high level pain pills, and there was some days like it was unbearable. Like there was some days I couldn't play. Like I couldn't play. I could barely walk from my bed to the couch.